Here we've got a bottle of wine that we can't open because we forgot our corkscrew, of course. Now, the bottom of a wine bottle is concave, so it'll take a fair bit of pressure on the bottom. So you can, according to what I've read on the internet, don't trust anything you read on the internet, pop the cork out with a couple hits against your screw. All right, give me one more. Ah, there we go.
Ta-da!